jerseys in there, getting super physical, trying to corral the basketball. Kata's got those long arms. Great job by Zach Collins to keep that thing alive. So Tony just comes in and tries to roll up.
The offensive rebounds adding up for San Antonio. Bulls fans, for just $49 a month, you can get tickets to every home game this season. Lock in with full court pass ticket plan and experience an exciting era of Wolves basketball. Visit Timberwolves.com/pass for more details. 12 offensive boards for the Spurs. Pull up from the elbow from Russell. Won't go down. Collins the board. Exert a lot of energy to get back in this ball game. Can they keep it going?
Can't let basket cuts like that happen. And just got back cut and had no idea Romeo Langford was cutting out of the corner. One of the things I love about Nas offensively is how fast he sprints in and out of screens.
Reed can't finish. Stays with it and got the put back.
I love how fast he runs into his screens. I love how fast he runs dribble handoffs. He does everything faster than both Towns and Gobert does on the perimeter, playing five out.
Chase Dia, jump off inside, stolen.
Jaden came in there and saved the day.
Russell, lefty leg, Gordon. To a four-point ball game. Rudy Gobert, Karl Anthony Towns set to check in next dead ball. Reed has given this team a boost. His base Dia. The bucket in traffic. Tatum base Dia up in the starting lineup. 17 points, 6 rebounds. Playing more minutes tonight without Jeremy Sohan.
It's just a great system for Tatum because, I mean, while he can spot up, he is really good at cutting. And he's great at driving it, too, with playing off the catch like you saw earlier. He's had a great game so far for Greg Popovich.
Tip of the cap to Naz Reid on the bench after scoring 11 points. Dump off, Gobert, push shot, no. Rebound, Johnson.
This is what Gobert and Towns are paid to do. Close games, bring it back, and make plays.
Edwards, driving inside. How did he get that to go down? Oohs and ahs from the Spurs crowd.
Got 16 in the game.
97-92. Extends the lead to 7.
You can't dare him to shoot that shot. Rudy is so far off of Zach Collins. It's a spot shot.
Collins playing with so much confidence. Send it over to Katie Storm.
Yeah, here's tonight's Grand Casino story of the game. Karl Anthony Towns, well, he got the early job for the Wolves tonight, gave them the early lead. 15 points in that first quarter alone. Only 7 points since then and 4 assists and 7 rebounds to add to it, but he certainly got the scoring started 4 minutes. So to Doug McDermott,